Well, you look really happy.
I am really happy.
Good. So, my sister-in-law is an astrologist.
And a drunk.
When did astrology become a profession?
So, say in your chart, your Mars is in Scorpio. Well, what about when people are actually born on Mars?
No one's listening.
Oh, I know. I'm even boring myself.
All on the day, all on the day.